The Eyes of Darkness by Leigh Nichols. She studied her hands, which were gripping the steering wheel so fiercely that they ached.
Damn.
She was angry with herself. Closing her eyes now, chewing the toast, Tina could still see him, a 3 years old, peanut butter smeared all over his lips and china, as he grinned and said,
"More peanut butter toast, please."
She opened her eyes with a start because her mental image of him was too vivid, less like a memory than like a vision.